Hi everyone, this is Sean's Mando Chinese. This brief video is about the Chinese word hui in the sense of the word which means will, as in something will happen in the future. So as an explanation, hui itself is used in many different words and in many contexts and it can mean different things, but I'll mention two of them. Firstly, it can mean as a physical ability, and I'm not talking about that now, and it can also mean will. Something will happen in the future. That's what we're talking about today. And as I said, it's a component in many other words. So here are examples of this sense of the word hui. 我今天会工作 means today I will work. Hui meaning will. 我明天不会工作 我明天不会工作. Basically, tomorrow I won't work. Obviously using 不会 to mean won't instead of will.
你会吃饭吗? 你会吃饭吗?
Basically, will you eat? I hope these have been helpful for you.